Madam, the reading was 111, then went down to 94. So, are conscious of it, sir? Anil ji, are you? Okay. So, about 20 units, that license was assumed. Now, coming to the instrumental part, we will discuss why and how it happens. Scientific approach, part 3A. Yes, how the human brain works. The brain is filled with waves, thoughts of different energies or frequencies. Different states of our brain are scientifically different frequency ranges. Brain in a particular frequency range behaves in a particular manner. The acoustic techniques change the frequency states of the mind to derive the benefits of a particular state of mind. Now, these four last two lines that explains why it happens. I repeat, acoustic techniques, what you have undergone with the help of these semi-classical instruments, they change the frequency states of the mind to derive the benefits of a particular state of mind. That is how we get relaxation, or we need relaxation. The four stages of human brains with respect to the frequency of electrical signals generated. Now see, this is related to medical field. First level is beta level. This is normal working state. Frequency range is 14 to 22 hertz. Second is alpha level, between sleep and wakefulness. This is having frequency range 7 to 14 hertz. Third one is theta level, sleeping stage, having frequency range of 3 to 7 hertz. Fourth one is ultimate one, delta level, deep sleep, which we usually experience around 1 a.m. to 3 a.m. It is less than 3 hertz at that time. So these states basically represent the whole 24 hours. What is the status of brain waves we exhibit? All of us. And that is why nature has forced that we have to undergo sleep. Suppose we are not able to sleep for one or the other reason for 1, 2, 3 days, it will be the most tedious physiological state which will be difficult for us to accept or withstand. Even in Western countries, for the criminals, how they are using this method. They don't give them third degree torture or something like that. They just let them out to sleep. When they start sleeping, put water on them, cold water or something like that. So what happens? They will not be able to sleep. After 2-3 days, they will break down. Apna bhojan kar lenge do din ki tarah. What is the reason behind this? Our brain waves, our system demands less than 3 hertz. Delta level. Agar nahi hota, pitiable condition we will have. Ultimately, you will become unconscious. And unconscious means you will gradually get that level. That is why we can say this, that sleep is unconscious meditation. Sleep is unconscious meditation, but meditation is conscious sleep. So this is the reason that why yogis, they can survive without eating or without drinking for number of days, that they can generate this energy in themselves using these type of techniques. And what we get from 8 hours or 6 hours sleep with the help of meditation, just 10, 15, 20 minutes of routine practice gives you the same amount of energy. Now this is, you will feel that this is a hypothetical data. But like if somebody from you now has experience in those 5 minutes when these semi-classical musics were being played, you will agree with me that really they got that relaxation. And that is what our body is requiring or demanding. Now the wave pattern of the heart, which is measured by ECG, that is electrocardiograph. The brain waves are measured by EEG, that is electroencephalograph. These are the patterns. Just see this. Very, very important thing. And I am trying that you should simultaneously exhibit this also. Beta level, see the frequency, heavy frequency is there. Then alpha, the frequency reduces, theta, it reduces more, and at beta, delta level, it is minimum. So that is what we can get by practicing these type of drills, what we have been doing just now. Okay, then going deep into the brainwave functioning, we have neurons. These neurons, they are small brain cells and they are alive. They are always generating electrical signals. They are never off or shut down. They use tiny electric impulses to communicate with each other. The combination of electrical activity of the brain is commonly called a brain wave pattern, because of its cyclic wave-like nature. Emits signals, electrical signals, as electrochemical circuits close and open at the rate 1 million per second. Amazing. Okay. Now, we will go for the last drill and then few instruments we will be discussing. So, again, you have to close your eyes. This is the last drill, roughly for 3 minutes.